Right, so I started to take a look at some DeFi coin, and there's one I really like, which is Serum. So we had this huge base here, which lasted what, 3 months, and then we broke out, retest. I mean, I should have bought here, but I don't know. It was not on my radar back then, and I don't know. It's looking quite bullish to me. I think triple one two or even quadruple one two makes sense. Yeah, I'm looking for much higher prices. So this way three here at 1618 makes sense. In green, yeah, we can go there, I think. Probably 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. I think we're going much higher on this one, so yeah, quite excited with this. Would have been better to buy here, but it's not too late to get in my opinion. So let's take a look at Serum against ETH. Looks really good, right? We broke out of this moving average. Looks like a reversal to me against Bitcoin. Same thing. Smells good. Smells very good. So yeah, quite excited with this coin. I mean, I got a lot of requests yesterday to do more DeFi coin, but it takes a lot of time. So yeah, for now I will go with this one, and I will maybe do some more on following days. All right, yeah, and on ETH we break out, so congrats to everybody. I still think it goes much higher than this. So yeah, just wait and I mean, trade your stop loss if you want. You should. But I think there's still more room to the upside right now. Alright, that's it here.